Today, we're going to be looking at AI. Honestly. We're also going to be examining how creators are actually using AI tools and what could be on the horizon. The recent launches of AI models like OpenAI's Sora and Runway's Gen 3 Alpha have set new benchmarks in video generation, creating realistic videos from text prompts and images. But what does this mean for traditional filmmaking? As someone who stresses over the angle of plant leaves so they catch the light in just the right way, I'm really skeptical about the amount of control that AI gives me, or rather doesn't give me. Adobe's latest commercials for generative AI and video would have you believe it's as easy as typing "remove this" and it's gone. But let's look at the current implementation of some of Adobe's AI tools in Photoshop. Say I want to get rid of this table that's up against the wall in this photo. I can type "remove table from the frame, extend the carpet floor to the wall, and extend the blank white wall to the floor." And look, it just inserted an ad for Storyblocks.
If you're not familiar, Storyblocks is a stock media platform that offers unlimited downloads of diverse and high quality content for one predictable subscription cost.
Just kidding. But there is this random lamp that kind of defies the laws of physics somehow. So while these AI tools do open up new creative possibilities, they're not exactly able to pull a rabbit out of a hat like they're sometimes framed as. Creative communities have also had mixed reactions to AI. While some embrace it for enhancing efficiency and boosting creativity, others are cautious and skeptical. They worry it may dilute the authenticity of human-made content or simply add more complexity to a creative process that's otherwise already established. When I spoke with Chrys Rhodes from the YouTube channel YC Imaging, that's pretty much exactly how he felt.
When it comes to my workflow, I'm using AI minimally. I use it a little when it comes to titling videos because I find that AI can just be so much more explorative than I can be in just livening up titles. I use AI a little bit when it comes to making thumbnails as well because I feel like that sometimes I just don't get the overall scope of what I need for the image, and AI can help expand and make that a little bit better for me, but not too much beyond that. I find that the processes that I do in my process that I actually enjoy, I try to keep those minds, you know? And it's because I enjoy doing it. Like I wouldn't want an artificial hand and that sort of stuff like that.
In an ideal world, AI will support rather than replace human creativity. In May, Storyblocks hosted a webinar with our CEO, TJ Leonard, and Alejandro Matamala Ortiz, the co-founder and chief design officer of the applied AI research company, Runway. And they discussed the future of storytelling with AI. Alejandro introduced an entirely new way of looking at AI, which I hadn't really heard before.
We really like to discuss internally how other technological breakthroughs had informed new ways of creating different kind of mediums. When we created the film camera, we point the camera to shoot to theater because that was an immediate response of like, we had theater, now we have to record it and we can broadcast that to many more peoples and we don't have to perform the play all over again. But years later, we saw cinema was born and we have a complete different medium that is a very different art form that maybe we could not anticipate when the film camera was created. I think we are in a very similar situation today. It's still very early to understand the capabilities and the possibilities of this tool and what can it unlocks for creating perhaps new different mediums that similar as cinema we cannot yet anticipate.
So how else are AI tools being used? Well, you can use ChatGPT in pre-production for ideation and shot planning. And there's also post-production tools like Descript. AI is really already aiding video production at practically every stage. If you want to dive in, I've linked to a complete list of the 20 best AI video tools to speed up content creation down below. For my purposes here at Storyblocks, I rely on Adobe Premiere Pro's enhanced speech tool for nearly all of our productions. and today is a perfect example of its effectiveness. Despite the rain and my untreated room, enhanced speech allows me to achieve much better audio quality quickly. I also use ChatGPT to help me with the script outlines, writing descriptions, checking grammar, and generating tags for these YouTube videos. Despite its potential, AI in video production faces challenges, especially with generative AI. A big one of these challenges is making sure that the artists who created the source material that trained these generative models are being fairly compensated for their work. The integration of AI will require ongoing dialogue among creators, tech developers, and policymakers to ensure it empowers creatives without exploiting their craft. Whether you're a fan or not, AI is here. And our best advice, embrace it and explore its possibilities. It's good to keep in mind, though, that in a world augmented by technology, your strongest asset will always be your unique creative voice.